So we've got some great news for you, haven't we, Mark?
We've got some very exciting news.
So tomorrow, Thursday the 20th of June, no one less than Nigel Farage is coming to Blackpool.
Nigel's coming to town, folks. He's at the Imperial tomorrow night, 6:30, the doors open. We've sold 500 tickets already. I know there's a few left. If you get there quick, I'm sure there'll be some tickets available. You go on Butcher for South or Dan Barker for Blackpool North and Fleetwood. All the links are on there. You can book your tickets and we'll see you tomorrow night with Nigel Farage.
And then next week, we've got Anne Widdecombe, the amazing Anne Widdecombe, coming up on Tuesday the 25th of June.
Correct, that's at the Savoy Hotel and the doors open there for 4:30. Starts at 5 o'clock. Anne Widdecombe's coming to Blackpool as well. Reform UK really don't care about Blackpool as a whole. They are doing everything they can. So, you know, Reform UK all the way. If you're interested in any of these events, if you go on our Facebook pages or follow us on any of the social media platforms, all of the information's on there. Or you can contact us direct via the inbox on WhatsApp or any of the other available links. If there's anything you need to know about or hear about, we'll be keen to speak to you.
Well, let's not forget, Anne Widdecombe's event is free, but it's a first-come, first-served basis. So if you want to come, be there early.